The real fact is that we have lost our devotion and faith in God. So he is begging therefore that love and faith, not your money, because he is already opulent. What you can give him? And what belongs to you? Everything belongs to God or Krishna. Krishna is full. Why is begging? Is begging your love, that's all. He is in need of your love because you have forgotten how to love God, how to love Krishna. Therefore, the instruction of Bhagavad is just try to revive your lost relationship with God or Krishna. That relationship is never extinguished, but sometimes it is covered. We are all sons of the Supreme Lord. So, Krishna consciousness means to be rightly situated in the original consciousness that we are all sons of God, Krishna.